difference between winning and losing. Such a wide range of frustration on the Leaf bench.
Disappointment once again for the Toronto Maple Leafs.
Make sure that come back as a better team, strength-wise, faster, quicker. We're getting sick and tired of feeling like this, so we gotta make sure we're ready for this upcoming season.
It's got room. Mitch Marner in, scores. Return fire. Game toss. Gets it back. Scores. What a shot. Kalajenko. Matthews scores.
Oh, Samson reached back with the right pad to keep that up on the deflection.
Scores. Michael Bunting.
Works his way in, scores! William Nylander!
Sing women, sing for the year, sing for the left and sing for the
alongside, stolen, murdered back, the goal!
Come take you away.
Still searching for a while, but what does it mean to make the playoffs and be in the playoffs every year that you've been in the NHL?
Yeah, I mean, it's obviously, it feels good. It's obviously a big honor to just to get in. So, obviously, we still got some work left to do, and we're playing some teams here that, some that are going to be pretty desperate to try to get in the playoffs, and some that are already in as well. And I think just using these last nine games to just dial in every aspect of our game and make sure that we're kind of rolling and firing on all cylinders.